trying out a reticle color that somebody suggested in the comments part one. Justin with six N's suggested all negative five. So we're going to do just that. All right, we're going to load up firing range. And the result, ooh, this is just an all black reticle with like a blue dot in the middle. You can kind of see it a little bit better when I'm looking at the bright sand. But yeah, let me know in the comments, is this viable or not? Give me some more suggestions in the comments and follow me for part two.